today is how to find the definitive of inverse trigonometric function. As you see here in this rectangle, all the rules that related to derivative of inverse trigonometric function. Okay, we have here six rules, but you can keep in your mind just the three rules, and the last three of the other three rules you can guess. Just every derivative of function starting by C letter minus. Here, cotan starting by C minus. Also here, C6 starting by C, this is minus. I can keep this and I can guess this. Okay, keep one, then guess one. Okay, keep one, then guess the other. Okay, as you see here, what the derivative in first sine x equals 1 over radical 1 minus x squared. I can guess the other, just minus 1 over radical 1 minus x squared. Also here, I can keep the inverse derivative inverse tan x. Okay, 1 over 1 plus x squared. Note here, we don't have radical. Keep this in your mind to make the keeping rules in your mind easier. Okay, 1 over 1 plus x squared. This is starting by C letter. You should be minus. Minus 1. Just the same rule. But here 1, but here minus. Okay, also here, inverse sine sec f of x equals 1 over absolute value of x times radical x squared minus 1. Be careful here. X squared before the first, but here the second one first. Here x squared. This is the difference between this and this. And also, this is the simple rules. This is the angle is x symbol. What the derivative x? 1. What the derivative of the angle here? 1. But here also 1. But what about this equation? The angle here not x, not symbol. How to find this? I think you should keep this rule in your mind. If the angle function, as you see, what the inverse here, inverse sine f of x, the derivative inverse sine f of x, f prime f of x over radical 1 minus f of x squared. Also, what the derivative inverse tan f of x, f prime f of x, then over 1 plus f of x squared, and so on. Okay, let's give you this example. How to find the derivative inverse cosine 3x squared? This is starting by C. The answer negative. Okay, the rule negative. We can write here y prime equals, okay, the derivative of the angle here. This is minus 3x squared prime, to show you how to apply this formula, over radical 1 minus the angle 3x squared also squared. Okay, that's it. It's easy. Now to find this. What the derivative 3x squared? The power times the coefficient here. This is negative, also negative 6xyx, because minus 1 from the power. Okay, from the power, negative 6x over 1, okay, minus. What the power here? Squared 3. What 3 squared? 9. 9 x squared squared x to power 4. That's it. It's easy. This is y prime. Maybe like this question comes in the second assessment exam. Okay? Be careful about this. It's easy. Yeah. C? What's the problem here?
So, inverse?
Ah, excellent. Thank you, Mr. Abdulaziz, for this note. Yes. Be careful about this. Yes. Excellent. I think here, to f of x is here. you should, thank you, Mr. Abdulaziz. Good, good note here, off of x, yes, squared, then the plus, then minus 1, okay? Because like this, yes, x squared before. Yes, good. Question B. What do you think about the question B? Question B, as you see here, this is a question B. What the derivative in pairs here, y equals in pairs sec x all to power 2. This is chair rule. This is chair rule in addition to the in pairs trigonometric function. Okay, how to find this? Keep silence, please, Mr. Abdul Rahman. I will. Keep silence, please. Okay, keep silence. Sit down there. After this, I will give you permission to go to the clinic. Okay, because we are recording the lesson. I know that. Okay, just I will give you, after finish, I will give you permission to go to the clinic. Okay? Okay. Here, y prime. Y prime equals, okay, here, 2 go down. This is the derivative of the product. 2, okay, sec inverse x, the power becomes 1. But don't write 1, because 1, don't write 1. Then time is what? Time is in. Derivative what inside? Sec inverse sec x, okay, prime. That's it. Okay, thank you. Okay, now let's move to find what the sec is. It's easy because this is a simple formula. This is equals to inverse sec x times. Time is what? What the derivative is? This is 1 over absolute value off of x times radical x squared minus 1. That's it. The final answer, maybe here, 2 inverse sec off of x over radical x, sorry, absolute value off of x radical times radical x squared minus 1. That's it. This is the question B. Any question about the question B, Mr. Abdullah? No? Everything is clear? Mr. Abdurrahman, what do you problem there? What do you have? Okay, your belly. You have a pain in your belly. Yes, yes, I know. Just wait 1 minute, okay? Question C. Question C. Question C. Inverse tan x squared. Inverse tan x squared. What happened there? Okay, what do you think about this? This is y. This is y equals. How to find y prime? This is the question. Okay, it's easy. If you know the rule, it's easy to apply. This is inverse tan. Inverse tan, we don't have radical. Just 1 over what? F prime the angle, yes, derivative of the angle. Y prime equals what the derivative of the derivative? What the angle here? X to power 3. X to power 3 prime, yes, over 1 plus x to power 3 squared, the angle squared. This is the answer, equals, I think, here 3x squared. Okay, the power go down, then minus 1 from the power. Yes. 3x to power 2. Okay, 1 plus x to power 6, not 5.
Yeah, yes.
Yes, 2 times 3 or 3 times 2 equals 6. That's it. This is done. Yes?
Do we have to
pick the
answer?
Yeah? Yes. Wait.